Well, you were looking for hate. Way to go.
Shut up, punk. Instead of being Mr. Funny Nigga, why don't you try being Mr. Help a Nigga go jump so he can get his chain back? Man, I gotta find a way to get it before Thugnificent finds out.
Riley, let the chain go. If Thugnificent wants it back, he can handle it.
Then he'll think I'm a punk and kick me out the crew.
It's just rocks and metal. It's only worth what you're willing to give up for it. Is it worth getting hurt again?
Yeah.
Going to jail?
Yep.
Getting killed?
Yes, sir.
Kissing a man?
Yeah. Oh, no!
Whoa, kissing a man, I mean, if it feels natural and that's what you're into, I mean...
No, that don't count. That's a do-over. I didn't know you was gonna say that.
Guess you really want that chain back.
No! The answer is no! Hey, Gangstalicious just hit me on MySpace and said he put me on the list for the show tonight. Yeah!
Don't you think it's strange a superstar rapper goes so far out of his way to be nice to an 8-year-old?
Man, Gangstalicious loves his fans.
Especially the ones that know his dirty little secret. And by dirty little secret, I mean the fact that he's gay.
Shut up! He ain't gay!
Could be worse. Could have been Marion.
Thank you for that perspective, Huey.
No problem.
You thought you was the only one who mastered the ancient and deadly art of the nunchaku?
Gangstalicious sent me a box of free gear, and I'm gonna be the first nigga on the streets to rock it.
Gangstalicious sure does send you a lot of free stuff.
Hey, man, Gangstalicious is my homie.
Oh, now your homies. Yesterday, he was a punk.
Sometimes you just gotta put aside your differences and work through problems with your homie, so y'all can keep to being homies. You feel me, homie?
That's very sensitive of you, Riley, and you're okay with his lifestyle.
Well, I mean, I know he ain't no real gangster, but that's cool. Cause, see, he's in entertainment. He ain't gotta be out in the streets like I do. He's telling our stories for us.
So you're okay with him being gay?
Gay? Who said he was gay? Nigga, is you crazy? Gangstalicious gay. You crazy.
Come on, Riley. The song, the dance, I mean, do the homie.
The homie dance ain't gay. I do the homie.
That's not gay. You who thinks everything in the world is gay.
Yo, nigga, your brother told us how you be all into reading and shit. Hey, that's some real good shit, my nigga, for real. Congratulations, nigga.
Did you just congratulate me for reading?
Word. Oh, yeah, man. You know, good shit, homie. Word, you know what I mean? You know that reading shit, you know what I mean? It's hard, son. Word, you know what I mean? Word, you know what I mean? Especially when them books be, you know what I mean? You know, real thick and heavy, like, you know what I mean? Word, you know what I mean?
Oh, we're gonna take off. This doesn't seem to be a place for kids.
The fuck you talking about, man? We got PlayStation and Xbox, nigga. And we got Incredible Hulk, nigga. All the kids welcome, motherfucker.
Know the non-curse way to say he got bit.
Humiliated, castrated, emasculated.
Oh, alright, alright, I get the point.
This is gonna be so much fun.
This is going to be the worst day of your life. I'm bringing nunchucks.
Huh?
Hey, man. You guys unionized and staged a walkout that quickly? That's amazing.
Oh yeah, we unionized. Then someone called the corporate headquarters and they shut down the whole place, fired everybody.
Oh, well, power to the people.
F*** you.
Hey, can you guys wait here a sec? There's something I need to take care of.